All right, good afternoon from Dade County Family Court. We're doing 5-minute motion calendars. Motion to compel specifically today on financial documents. It's not uncommon in family law cases where you get one party that doesn't want to play along and they won't provide their financials, and you need the financials before you can resolve the case. So when that happens, you do a motion to compel. The judge orders the other side to provide it within usually 10, 15, 20 days. They don't provide it, then you come back on a motion for contempt, start issuing subpoenas. When you gotta have it to resolve your case, the courts understand that. They're gonna help you as best they can with court orders. So that's motion to compel. It's 5-minute motion calendar in family law court. If you have that issue, get on it right away. It's lawyering in paradise, lawyering in Miami. Beautiful day, absolutely love it.